Young cross court to Snell. He steps into a three. Oh, big time followed by Clint Capela. He goes to McGee. McGee pivots, dumps it off to Osman, who's behind the line. He knocks it down. Cedi Osman here 2 nights ago went 0 for 8 from three. Cavs are 4 of 6 from behind the line here in the early going as Rondo stumbles, throws it away. Stevens up ahead to Osman, back to Stevens. Another thunderous dunk. His second of this first half. I think he liked it, Austin Carr. Herder now to Collins. Collins off to Capela. Works in toward Dean Wade.
Ooh.
And Capela cuts the Cavalier lead to 5. And the Cavaliers will take a timeout.
Up and happy.
Especially to see a guy like Wade who's just been grinding over the last 2 seasons. Snell pockets a corner triple. And the Hawks are back on top. 63-62 out of Atlanta. Gallinari for 3. Each team now has hit 9. The Hawk lead is 5.
Waiting till the opportunity presented itself and knocking it down.
Young tried to find Capela, and he did.
Man. Collin rewards him, knocking it down. Capela up over the top, throwing it down.
Another hand in there, David. Maybe knock that one loose or distract.
Inbounds pass, gets an easy 2 points. Dennis Smith Jr. got away from Michael Carter Williams.
I think we all figured if the coaches were watching the film, Nikola Vucevic had to make it, and he did.
Yep. Evan Fournier drills a 3. James Ennis tangled up in the paint, taken away by Mykhailiuk. Mykhailiuk driving layup is good. That's his 4th field goal. He's in double figures with 10, leads Detroit in scoring.
Magic not helping themselves with all these turnovers.
Yep. Vucevic hooks it in. Grant, too strong. Rebound, Enes. Ahead to Okiki. Back to Fournier. Long 3 by Fournier. Got it. That's distance. Evan Fournier from deep.
Down, and Evan Fournier was like, okay, it's my turn.
Plumlee. Mykhailiuk. Left-handed scoop shot is good. Right down the middle of Orlando's defense. Nearing the 4-minute mark. Vucevic, dribble drive, fakes, hooks, and hits again. He's in a rhythm now. Detroit, timeout. Pulling out a few tricks from his bag. The hook shot.
Just kind of waiting, sizing that one up.
Fournier double team. Vucevic rips it and goes and lays it in.
There they go. And the denial, OG, with the help side block. Korkmaz, he connects. Just 31% this season from three-point range. Here's Thibault, Dwight Howard. And you'll live with that. Saved underneath. Scott now, and the pass stolen by OG Anunoby. Numbers, Bembry to Pascal, gathers and slams it home. Korkmaz clocked down. Here's Green trying to create, and he bats it out of bounds. And how about the defense? Raptors engaged, locked in.
Raptors bench, they're going, yeah, this is what we do right here. Outstanding rotations, staying down, getting a piece of that ball.
Simmons, Harris, Korkmaz, and the 3, it rolls all the way and in.
He's not interested in helping you as a teammate. And I think emotionally, he kind of brings you down with his body language. And that's something that if you're an MVP candidate, if you're supposed to be a leader, you can't do that. Nice play.
Yeah, they.
But Doncic is so good at getting into the paint and using his size.
And the pull up for Theis. I have to reassess. 20-19, Boston in front. Doncic wheels to the rim, and it's blocked by Theis. Doncic, hesitation dribble, razzle-dazzle, Marjanovic, big finish.
Pull away with the victory because both teams getting whatever they want.
Final possession, Doncic the step through, he banks it in at the buzzer. Everything is going down.
Everything indeed, Bird, right here. Nice hesitation. Got Brown in the air. And in honor of our guy.
Up to the level they anticipated. The good news, there's still a lot of basketball left. Dallas is playing its 30th game. Boston its 31st. Swatted out of there by Theis at this level, but he's done it, shooting it at 61% of the free throw line.
Oh.
Boban with another jam. Boston up by one. Doncic, the handles, the fake, the fade. It's pure! Luka Doncic with a fadeaway three to put Dallas in front by two. Doncic. Huge shot. Mavericks lead at 107-105. Doncic. Down to 3 seconds. 2 seconds. Doncic for the win. Oh, yeah! Luka Doncic! The dagger!
On consecutive possessions and down the stretch, Luka gets to his spot. Step back, deep three. Two people on him. And he's showing why he is an all-star. Luka Doncic, the Don, coming up big for his ball club.
Able to get to it. He's moving so fast he can get the most everything that he bottles. Oh, look at that move. Unbelievable. Out of the Kumbo at the rim for 11 points. Fun for everybody. Sounds, rumbles, scores, and a foul.
It's like that old joke about 100 lawyers at the bottom of the ocean. Great start. Better defense or players cool off from shooting the basketball.
Giannis has been living in the paint. 21 points. He's at 851 coming in tonight. And he has added 26.
Is he looking a lot more spry, bouncy?
Giannis and one.
Okay, Jaden McDaniels did a good job against Pascal Siakam, but Giannis a lot stronger than Siakam, and he gets the young man on the move and just blows right through him. Not by him, but through him right there.
Just really good to watch him. He knew he had it in him, even from his college days at Michigan State, to be just a knockdown shooter.
Lopez can't score at point-blank range. Well, Anthony Towns was in his way.
Sam Harrell sighting inside is
Atlanta the other day, just kind of all around the rim, in and out. Now Lillard dumping to Kanter, and Kanter's got a dunk. There's your high weak side help. A three. Now watch this. Weak side, where are you?
Now down the middle to Kanter. He dumps it underneath, and the easy dunk on the weak side by Jones, well, Jr., the reigning dunk champion. Oh, the Nuggets have to do a better job than that. They had two players there. They were unable to cut off Kanter. And that's the end of the period. Murray on the back cut. Morris in the lane to Jokic. And Jokic again. That's 23 for Joker. Jokic looking for a cutter. Back cut, Murray, scoop it up and in. Oh, Jokic threading the needle off the bounce. They want pressure. Jokic trying to draw the foul around Kanter. Here he comes, and there it goes. Put him in the dunk contest, Nikola Jokic.
There's Joker right here. No call. They're going to let that foul go. So he goes by Trent Jr. Just a swing on the rim. Foul, no call. Foul, no call. Easy dunk.
He's a guy that can go 1 through 5. Handle LeBron James as well as you could hope. Morris into the paint. Lobs it to Zoo, and he punches it in. 25-19.
Senior, a little ball fake. Now, he had just knocked that one down, but instead he forces Bertans to step up. It allows Zoo to get behind him. Then he simply throws it in the air. He's confident Zoo's going to catch.
League leader in that category is at 56%. Ibaka, surrounded by red jerseys, gives it to Batum.
Batum, oh, and he flushes it in with two.
Beal.
Bonga comes in and knocks down a three. Clippers out in front. Pocket Beal. Pass to Ibaka, deflected by his own hands and into the ready hands of Bonga. Westbrook makes the layup. Clippers are much lower. In fact, third slowest in the league, as we heard from Miss Christina Pink. It is Wizards basketball. They look inside to Wagner, and he gets it started. After his freshman year at Lipscomb, he said, look, I'm making a change here, and a change to who he ran with, changed his diet and everything, and now he's an NBA basketball player. Beverly inside after the steal. 87-69 Clippers. Wagner twirls his way to the rim, counted and a foul, and my unofficial tally is that is the 22nd and one here tonight. There's such a spring in the step for Beal. Bertans, a deep three, got it! Bertans knocks down the tray. It's 97-85. We want to send some sincere well wishes to Tiger Woods. We got the news earlier this afternoon into a tough car accident as Bertans knocks down the three.
It allows the other two guys to beat their defenders off the dribble.
Wagner inside for two. It's a five-point game.
Wants to go in, rebound, offensive rebound, put it back in.
Zoo recovers a deflected pass, takes it to the house. Oh my goodness! Rock my soul! Ivica Zubac!
He goes right at Bertans and finishes it. Look at this, Bertans.
You can see the numbers, the winning has all changed as well with his health. Man shovels it to Senior, juggles, recovered by Zoo, and he flushes it in again.